Look at the book, page 28, chapter 1, lesson 4. What are mixtures and solutions? You need these materials. You find them in the inquiry activity. After watching the demonstration of this experiment, I need you to answer question 3 and question 4.
Observe how different properties can help separate a mixture.
Go back to your book, page 28, and answer question 3 and 4.